A SpaceX Dragon capsule is on its way to the International Space Station after a successful launch this afternoon from the Kennedy Space Center in Florida. The four-member all-European crew includes the first astronaut from Turkey. It is the third crewed mission for the private company Axiom Space and is being led by former NASA astronaut Michael Lopez Alegria, who holds dual U.S. and Spanish citizenship. The crew will spend about 2 weeks aboard the ISS conducting experiments.